All right, so we're doing chartreuse tails, blue metallic pearl bodies. Got 0.015 holographic glitter in the blue. Give it a little shine. There, she's flowing. Keep a hunk of scrap hunk of plastic. That's your stopper. Makes everything cleaner. You don't have to wait for anything to stop dripping. Start and stop when you want. Fill the tail. It runs down just a little. These rib bodies, you gotta run the plastic quite a bit warmer. That way it fills in them ribs. There we go. Let them cool and pop them out. So when you want to get these out of there, I usually start at the head. Pull it up a little bit, get it started. Help the tail out. There we go. See where the two colors meet. There's a weld, no cold cracks. That's gonna stay on there. Do another round. Let's do the same thing with these little swim baits. Let's put more chartreuse in these. I'm gonna hurry this along. There we go. Get a little more chartreuse. Down on the belly. when you're pouring a little runs this way, one of the hardest things is getting figured out where this Pyrex cup's gonna pour. Like, especially if you're starting its tail, you don't want to dribble it everywhere. And if you do, you just trim it off, remelt it, start again. There it is. Let's go right to these. Do the same thing. Do a tail. This simple little swim bait mold pours really easy. It's nice and wide open. It fills evenly. It's a piece of cake. There's a quick look at what we poured up. Chartreuse for the tail. And that blue for the bodies. It's gonna be a little more bold than I'm used to. There's that one. There's one of the ones we poured that's got a little bit more chartreuse in the tail. I do like that holographic glitter. And the kicking darts. Alright. Thanks for watching. See you next time.